The set of Shabbos, my twin girls were sitting on the couch with a costume catalog, looking what they want to be, what they want to dress up for this year Purim. And my mind was wandering to this morning, to my precious Mishloach Monos that I'm going to be giving to the Rabbeinu Shel Olam by donating my precious kidney. I want to thank my special husband for being a part of everything and for being here for me. And I want to thank this most wonderful organization, Renewal, all the amazing people, Rabbi Moshe Gewirtz, Rabbi Menachem Friedman, Rabbi Steinmetz, for holding our hands throughout. I just want to say I kept on getting messages of how the recipient is so thankful. And it just came to my mind that Hashem gives us so much more. How thankful do we have to be to the Rabbeinu Shel Olam for every single thing that he gives us every second of the day. I also want to thank a very special friend who motivated us. A while back, we were invited to a special Sivas Eidua of Meir and Cherivka Fischel. They were amazing. We came home so inspired that my husband decided a few weeks later that he wants to go test. So last year, there was a renewal event and my husband went to test. And to make a very long story short, after having a surgery date and everything, it didn't work out. And he felt some void, you know, for this recipient that we knew that he's going to be donating to. So today I'm here to fill that void, Mitz Hashem. And I'm just asking the Rabbeinu Shel Olam to send us back his precious Mishloach Monos still this year, Purim, so that Klal Yisrael should be zoiche to Yeshias and Rafias, and Hashem should give all of us all the brachas that we need, and we should all be zoiche to be at the giving end. Yeah.